Hello friends, today how are you guys? Today I am very excited to share what I have recently learned about vaccine. No wonder vaccine is very hot topic right now. Everyone wants to know what are the facts and why the people are hesitant about it. So friends, today let's move on to our quest to find out the answer for three very important questions. What are those? What is mRNA vaccine for COVID? And how does it work to protect us? Am I fully protected once I get the vaccine, COVID-19? Especially the mRNA vaccine. So those are my questions I'm going to try to find the answers for. So let's get on to it. So friends, in order to understand what is mRNA vaccine, I decided to do some Google search and look for some answers. So mRNA vaccine is basically the mRNA stands for messenger ribonucleic acid. Messenger ribonucleic acid, a scientific name. So friends, the information I'm sharing with you is not because I'm a doctor. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a scientist. I love to research, find the answers to these questions which create interest in me. And once I find the answer, I love to share with people. That's all I'm doing today. So mRNA vaccine is basically a vaccine which teaches your immune system how to create antibodies for certain disease and remember that in case of a real attack by that germ. All right, so let's get into a little bit further details which I found by searching on Google. mRNA is a molecule that provides our body cells with instructions how to create a harmless protein. This protein is called protein spikes, and the spike protein is found on the surface of actual virus that causes the COVID-19 disease. COVID-19 mRNA vaccines are given in our upper arm muscle. Once the instructions are inside our body cells will create protein spikes following the instructions exactly. Once done, they will destroy the instructions and get rid of them. The next, the cell are going to take those spike proteins they just created and display and present it to our immune system. Our immune system recognizes that the protein doesn't belong there. It's an attack from outside and it starts building an immune response and making antibodies which will destroy those protein pieces. The whole process takes about 2 weeks. That is why you're not protected until after 2 weeks of the second shot. At the end of the process, our immune system has learned how to protect against future attacks from the real virus. So that's how the mRNA vaccine will create protection against COVID-19 in our bodies. Wow, that was pretty exciting. This brings us to the next question. Am I really protected fully? I've got the COVID-19 vaccine. Folks, I think that depends on each person's immunity system. How good of a student is our immune system in learning from the vaccine? I think, and also that what most articles I have read say that everyone who received the vaccine will still need to follow public health orders from their local provincial health officer or the government. After you get the vaccine, you must continue to practice all the preventive measures that have been recommended. Mask, sanitize the hands, 6 feet, 2 meters, everything has to be there. Also, it takes about 2 weeks for our body to gain protection, like I mentioned before, from the vaccine. This means you can still contract COVID-19. So if you experience symptoms of the COVID-19 after you have received the vaccination, follow your local government rules and get tested. The vaccine won't stop everyone from getting the COVID-19. For those who are vaccinated, will likely experience less severe illness. That's for sure. As they say, all available vaccines are highly effective, but the small number of people that don't have good enough immune system can still contract the spread and spread the COVID-19. And one more thing, after receiving your COVID-19 vaccine, be sure to keep a copy of your immunization record. There might be times that you will need to prove that you are vaccinated. So friends, that was our quest for today. Now that we have found the answer to our question, what is vaccine, especially what is mRNA vaccine for COVID and how does it work? Will it protect us? Well, am I fully protected? Then why not let's go and get vaccinated? Go? Well, friends, thank you very much for watching the video. Take care, and don't forget to take care of this channel too, because it's your channel too.